name is Robert. I'm from Sikishara. I currently run an architecture office in cluj-napoca.
Hello, it's Eleonora. I'm from Sardinia. I'm a young entrepreneur and I'm here in Romania because I'm an engineer and I want to open my own business in Sardinia.
One of the main reasons why I got involved was because I really believe that Romania has a lot to offer in terms of know-how and potential for entrepreneurs. So I wanted to share this and make it more known over Western Europe. To cite one of my office mates, she first things first, she brought a better vibe to the office. But actually I was enjoying to see how they work in Italy because my new entrepreneur was from Italy. So I got to know a little bit about the procedures and the know-how that they have there and the work they approach in Italy and the way they approach it. I think we had quite a good collaboration until now with Eleonora. She worked in the office on two projects. I also got her involved and I brought her to meetings with clients so that she gets to know a little bit also the contracting part. And we mainly worked together on two projects. One of them was a housing project here near cluj-napoca and the other one was an interior design.
I applied because I need to improve my business, especially I need to have some more knowledge for start kit. I was involved in different projects, some for shape of houses and someone for interior design. I also meet clients and I also go to the building site to see actually house and interiors made and designed by the host. One of the main things that I learned is how to organize an office, architectural office, and how to approach to clients. That helped me a lot because actually we are in a always more globalization world, then it was nice to understood different markets and think maybe to a new collaboration for the future.
I think this is helpful for us because it builds a relation that could be useful in the future for extending the business. So that's why I would recommend it. Also, it's quite fun to have someone new in the office.
You get new inspiration and it's always good to learn something more.